And here's H-O-N shoving back some empties. Ah, they got paravases. Look at that. Or no. I have to look them up.
Drop three. Turn back.
No, that's wrong.
Yeah, Roger on both accounts.
There we go. Who is this? I'm not sure. I think this is 265. Or either K77 or 265. Hey, we got UP power leading forward. All right. All right, that's cool. Paragliders. That's what it is.
Roger, I'll turn it.
Paragliders. Here they come.
Three of them. One behind me. Oh, here comes the train too. I hear it rumbling. Okay, surprise paragliders. I was like, what is, I thought it was like, I saw the reflection on the water, right, moving. I'm like looking at it, but I see the reflection. I'm like, what is that? Because I thought it was like jet skis at first, like far away, I hear the sound, you know. I see the movement on the water, but it was the reflection. Oh wow, KCS unit, it's been a while since I've seen one. And it's an ace too, Casey Ace. Nice. They're all in line too. So that Casey Ace might be going south. Wow, look at them rust buckets. Pretty short. There was a while when the 310s and 315s, they were short.